overwhelmed. She's feeling overwhelmed because she's surrounded by demonic spirits, because in her mind, she haven't took control over her thoughts. She haven't took control over what she's speaking. She haven't took control over her feelings, because she a wicked and she go to church. She go to church, she read the Bible, but she don't know how to do spiritual warfare.
Come on now,
my Lord.
She religious. She don't believe it. I don't believe in them demons and all that stuff. The devil say, okay. That's why we got your life jacked up. That's why you ain't going nowhere. That's why you barely paying your bills. That's why you struggling, because you speaking negative out of your mouth. And I got to give you these curses. Is this clear to y'all? So as long as you keep thinking the way you thinking. Well, my mama was like that. Well, that's why they super strong.
That's right.
Your daddy was like that. That's why they around you. Because they know you.
That's right. That's right.
The demons know you because they've been in your family.
My Lord.
I got to understand here. If everybody was in a broken home in my family, if everybody got diabetes, it's because the demons know our bloodline. That's why some family die of cancer. Some family die of heart disease. It's because the demons are assigned to your bloodline. When she starts saying, Lord, I repent for the way that I'm thinking. I repent for the words that I'm speaking. I ask you to cleanse the atmosphere. God, I ask you to move every hindrance out the way. God, I ask you to deal with these demonic spirits. That's when they can begin. And she got to keep on fighting. This ain't no 1 or 2 day time. This is what she praying like this several times throughout the day.
Amen, Apostle.
Because these demons... You gotta think about it. When your lover broke up with you, how many times you called back? Give me another chance. Give me another chance. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Them demons saying, don't let me go. Don't let me go. We want to stay here. We want to stay with you. Because you understand, they can't live unless they come in your body.
I don't bet.
They want to stay because they saying, this is how we display ourselves.
Well, you off display.
That's why you be tired when you come from out of church. Because we don't work them demons out of you.
That's it. Thank you.
That's why you go home and want to go to sleep. You won't be delivered.
Yes, Lord.
See, you don't see them. They every time truth comes. Oh, Lord, I got to go. That's why some of y'all feeling uncomfortable. Ooh, it can't be still. Ooh, my bad. Because that's them demons saying, ooh, they messing with it. They messing with it. They messing with it. Oh, they ain't going to let her be comfortable here. Come on, we got to go. We got to go. We got to go. Oh, I'm saying. See, that's how they mess with you. Because they live in your body. They need a house. That's why the devil makes situations ugly. So you can open up the door and say, I feel like I'm going to die. They'll come in. Ooh, I feel like I'm going to have a nervous breakdown. Insanity come in. Ooh, I feel like I'm catching a cold. Infirmity come in. Your mouth open up the door. You at home. You just mad. You ain't saying that nobody. Anger come in. You sitting up there, you mad at your life. You don't want to go outside. You don't want to let the windows open. You don't want to listen to no music. You don't want to go nowhere. Depression come in. Because the atmosphere watches what you think, watches what you speak, and it watches what you do. If you turn on the news, do you hear negative or positive?
Negative.
What you see? That's why you see it. They still, we expect them to be so many deaths. We expect to be so many murders. Y'all, we got to begin to say, Lord, deliver me from evil.
Yes, Lord.
You got to go back and think where your thoughts have changed from that of God. Just because you dislike a person, God loves them.
That's right.
You got to begin to say, God, deal with me while I don't like them.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
I can't let this stop me and make me wicked.
That's right.
Even if I dislike her, you think I care enough for her that I'm going to be wicked? Child, I ain't got to be your friend. God bless you, sis. No. I'm not going to let her stop me from going to heaven.
Amen.